Alright. Let's get it. You ready for this tournament? We won 4 out of 10 games already. Got a few more to go. This is a fake noob. He's got Excalibur, and he's got the Red Knight backpack, exactly. And he's using the Commando, which is a noob skin in Fortnite. Which isn't a noob skin, but it's something you buy at the shop. Alright, so what's up everybody? Today we're actually doing a tournament we were invited to, versus the other people. So it's Harry Lee and Jay Awesome versus Cool Dude and Bull Rider right now for this game. And so basically, we're gonna see who gets the most kill by the end of the game. And so yeah, let's get it. All right, it looks like they're gonna spread out though. I say we go for a classic, a little spot where we don't wanna go with too many people yet, because if they die first, then we have a chance of getting our own kills. I say we go like tomato or crates. Wanna go? All right. You go to Tomato House. Because we need to stay close. Yeah, that's why every game that we play so far, guys, we have won out of 10. So, come on. How many kills do we have? 4 right now. Revolver. All right, one dead already. Good. He's already dead. That's one person we don't have to worry about now. Although I wasn't worrying about it before. I got a blue revolver and a gray tag. See somebody? Why were you jumping? Alright, I say we move on to the little house right here. Oh yeah, are you ready for the season of TT? I hit him for 60 with a revolver. Good job. I headshot him. Watch out, there's somebody else. Come back, come over here. No, we already possibly won now, so hopefully. Crap. Alright, we gotta wait for a cool dude, yeah. Oh, we won. Yeah, we won. We both had one kill, and he had one kill, so we won. Alright, that's 5 done. We need 5 more to actually get into the tournament. Well, not the tournament, because we're doing the tournament now. But, like, the pros. Which, hopefully, everybody's going to be able to get on right now. That's 5 out of 10. We need 5 more games, and we need 3 games for the pro pairings. 3. All we gotta do is win 3, yeah. Super easy. Your pick. Hall of Fame? Sure about that? Alright. Sneaky Bandit and Hand SS Sharpo. Alright. Unless one of them sticks with us. I think Sneaky's sticking with us. If he starts taking my loot, I swear to God. I think everybody came with me. No, no, no. It's the other dude on our team. Well, on the other team. Came with us. He's stealing my shit. This is mine, fuck boy. No, the hand Cesaro is stole my minis, he stole my everything. It is fair that game. It doesn't matter where it doesn't matter where you land, you can land anywhere. Even if with the other team. Yeah, you got bullets too. Good. Nobody has any kills yet? Good. I don't really care as long as they don't. Good then. Alright, yeah, you got the hunter rifle behind you? Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'm right over here. Yeah. Try to steal it. Alright, I need ammo too. I need ammo. Okay. No, I need AR ammo. I ain't even got an AR. Oh. You get first shotgun. Alright, yeah. Alright, we need to start moving before they start moving with us. Because I don't want them taking all our heals. Because I think I know what they're doing. They're trying to steal all our heals, so if we see somebody, they're going to try to steal it. So let's not do that. Alright, I'm about 200 wood right now. Oh, and they both died and knocked. That was nice. Good. We won. We won already. All we gotta do is get one kill and we win. It don't matter. I'm leaving them back. Yeah. The other dude took my minis. That's what he gets for taking my minis. That asshole. Does it say anybody spectating you? Well, I have both of them are spectating me. Yeah, one left. Yeah, take it. How much ammo you have already? You only have 9? Alright, well, we're tied now. We both have 11, right? So I gave you the exact right amount. 11 shotgun bullets. Sure, because that's all I have, too. Uh-huh. See somebody right now. I thought there was only one. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good, it's good though. We won. Dude, that was fun though, cause I had two kills I just started shooting them all with the double pistols in the head. That's six. I know, that's trash. Dude, what you think the new item shop's gonna be? Like, what do you think, like, the new skins are gonna be based off of? Ali A says he already knows what the map's gonna be like. It all depends. Alright, so we got Big Micus and Stone Main. I'm pretty sure we can handle it. You know, for a headshot from that far is like 10. Kind of sucks, but I think we might have to go retail this time. Where are you going, Snubby? Snippy. I'm putting tilted only because I want to see if they actually go. Alright, so, hey, I'm gonna mark where it started, you mark where it ends, okay? Yeah, I'm still going retail. Oh, well. I just got to steal their kills. I already landed. A whole squad? Like, two squads or just... Go there. I know they're about to start knocking each other out. Okay, I'm stacking all the stuff. Yeah, I see all the knocks already. I don't have no shotgun yet, but I do have the bubble popper, so I'm pretty good. I have a blue bubble popper. Oh, at least you got something. No, they're in the lead right now. Yeah, they have one. Good. Now just start destroying people, and that's all we need. I know, right? Yeah, we just don't need them to get any more. We have a scar, so we should be able to get these. All I need is a shotgun. Yeah, attack, where you at? Where you at? Oh. I need help. People on me. No! There's a Vertex almost dead. Now they're gonna finish me. No, dude. If I'd had a shotgun there, I'd have absolutely destroyed him. No, we lost. First loss. They would add like three kills right there. And we were doing good too. And there goes our teammate. So we might not be able to finish these tournaments today. Oh guys, we can't finish the tournaments right now. Why? I'll try. Thank you. What's up?
What, Emmett? You wanna stay?
My teammate left me.
Okay, triple loop, but come though.
You can handle that, right? Mm-hmm.
Alright, I can do that. Not, four people.
Why one? Well, you gotta punish him from games in general. Let me see that real quick. I gotta check something. I know. Or do I? My house. Huh? I don't know. Alright guys, well we're gonna play some solos while waiting for my teammate buddy to come back so we can actually do these tournaments. But other than that... Guys, if you do want a 1v1 me, just add me as either an Epic friend or a PlayStation friend. Epic friend if you don't have a PlayStation. And I will accept, and if you do want to do 1v1 me, just message me 1v1 please. And we'll do a 1v1. But you gotta do it quick because Playground Mode is gonna be gone. Alright, so an Omega. Wait. Probably not maxed yet. Score. I could put your account on here too. On my phone. I could put your account on my phone. I can't because I don't know the password and stuff. Yeah, you do. To log into the account from my phone, yeah, you do. That's probably all the Omega that I was talking and fighting with in the beginning. That was a terrible game. Who thinks I supposed to get the red knight? Sister's X. I could easily get it.
huh? Easy. I'm trying, but my teammate left me, so I'm practicing right now. Same thing. If we win. But my teammate left me. My question is what? How? I hit him for more than once.
Hey, what are you playing?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yep.
What's
your playing
on
what's
your
call it? Squads?
No.
Duels?
No.
Playground?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, I have to find my partner. Where's my partner going? Is he not on it? Nope, just he had to get off.
Like, for the rest of the
day? Probably. Or he just had to go somewhere, which sucks.
Coming!
Rocket League.
Huh?
Bring Rocket League.
Alright, I will.
I'm terrible with shotguns, guys. I'm way better with snipers. My range. I'm actually better than you with shotguns anyway. I'm also faster and better at you with anything in Fortnite.
What?
Anything. Fortnite in general.
You're better than me on Fortnite.
Mm-hmm.
No, I was
there. All the way. Yeah. Alright, see ya.
See you later, Daddy Daddy.
Another LMG. You know what? I'm gonna take it and try to kill this guy over here. All you have to do is either win this game or try to close it.
Thank you.
Oh, I suck at aiming with that gun. What, the LMG? I thought you sucked with it. Huh? Why don't you play on one? Well, then just play four. He's gonna keep messing up though if you play four. Keep playing four. It messes up more though on four, huh? I know, guys, I'm trying to win this because why not? And I really want to win this tournament. Which actually, I was supposed to have Nathan with me. But no, he ditched me. We got too much stuff to do today. And then just one of these days, guys, I'm gonna play a classic game of whatchacallit. We're gonna take this until we get a bullet action, so we can switch it out. Only because it has a scope. So for now. Gotta be a kid there. Off to a good start. Oh, I could say. Not really good, but where's it coming from though? I don't miss much. Got him. Headshot. Let's get it out of my game, kid. Cool, we're doing good. Off to a 4-kill game, which actually, this could get us this one win for the tournament. Put it at 6. You have a better one than me. He was out of ammo. He was. Wow. Pathetic. He's a very bad sniper, too. Alright, he left the purple one behind. At least he's smart and doesn't trade out the trade one. My sniper looks good. He's as many as I can get now. What? Personally, huh? Thanks, I love you too. I got four kills. I got four kills. Guys, if anybody does know where the secret movie title thing is, I think I know exactly where it's at. Did I actually get that yet? I think I might have. If not, I might look it up, because I'm the look in, but I can't find it. I'll go check that after this. Almost the exact same amount of sniper bullets as you do shotgun bullets. Wow. Doesn't really matter if we die here, oh well. Flying pixel gun? I haven't heard that sound in a good come while.
Here. Yeah, come here. Come here. Come here.
There he is. Here you are. Got him.
Step
good job. Good job.
Step
there's the beauty step I like. I'm keeping this gun because any trap? Okay, no trap. He's not protected very well. Okay, good, good, good. If you guys are asking why did I drop the FAMAS for the thermal, it's because I absolutely love the thermal, guys. In my personal thoughts, thermal is one of the best guns. Scar is obviously better, but. Nothing good there. We're doing pretty good if you ask me. I'm learning out of my mistakes. I have 5 kills. That was a good shot when I got that guy. Shot him in the leg. He was probably thinking like, how the hell? I have more shotgun ammo than I use sniper. This barely ever happens. It's okay, I have 2 medkits. Are you stupid or are you a good noob? Good noob. I don't want to take any shots that I'm in, I regret. Personally, a headshot with this gun is terrible. That's why I like bolt actions better. Because it's almost a one guaranteed one shot kill for a headshot. But for the semi, it's actually not. It's a 2 shot. Well, 2.5. But that dude just really fall. Where's this kid at? Oh, he's, there he is. Okay. He's fell over and now he's dead. Alright, where is you?
Hi.
So where Hi. Are you? Oh wow, they're double teaming me. Well, that's crap, I had 5 kills though.
Away.
You're gonna die.
Okay. Is anybody on that I actually want to play with? To this tournament. Progressive style, increase your season level with additional appearances for the player. Include it in season 4 battle pass. Wait, I forgot to check my challenges. I need one more, which is search chest and jump. We're on jump, guys, so we can actually get that. Because I want to see if they actually have a loading card for that one. Because we didn't get a 9-1, right? I haven't seen a 9-1 yet. Personally, I think the best one out of all of them. I like the new ones, but personally, I think the showdown one looks one of the best. The squid leader. Squid. Get it right. I'd use the Raven if I had the Raven. So a lot of people say it's a lot better until you get it. Personally, I love the Raven. Okay, so we gotta go junk and at least get 7 chests. Probably not gonna get in one game, but we're gonna try. I wish if we went to Playground Mode, you could do all of these, which is pretty freaking easy. Because there's like 8 chests, 10 chests, and junk. Is he? I have called my friend 3 times, and he no answer. I call Ninja, he no answer. Myth, he answer, then hang up. Now I called him, and he said he had too much stuff to do today. Many people will go junk junction in this game. Personally, I don't think. But, you know, this is Fortnite and this is how Fortnite works. Let's at least try to get 1 or 2 chests if the other people drop it. Because if we at least get 1 or 2, we can progress as we go. Moving across the loot lake as fast as we can. To get at the edge of the loot lake, we'll glide, because that's how I usually go. 3, 2, 1, go. And we're gonna make it. Perfect. Anybody else? 1?
No!
I don't even know if he's going junk. It looks like it though. 2. They're falling out of the sky. The sky is falling. 3. Crap, there's a lot of people going.
No, I need
hello,
a
Mofu. Hello. Welcome to my dungeon in the layers of the skies. Hopefully there's a chest here. I thought he was open 1 chest, at least. And progress from there, remember? Get as many as possible though. Yeah, I already know 2. But I'm not giving it up. I have 2 chests, I need a few more. Chest. 1 minute. Outsmart the outsmarted. By that, I mean don't die. Get a whole chest possible. Right now, we're not doing too good on that. But I do have blue hunter, I think. There's no more chests, is there?
No.
Nothing good.
High of you.
Nothing that I would get either. I wish the llama would count.
No!
Why can't there be a chest right here? Instead of a ammo crate. Never mind. Just kill me, please. I'm not too kill. And two chests, so. Who likes my Rocket League videos? Comment down below. Boom, 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 boom. Bum 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 bum. If anybody knows, LTT Prime is in the tournament with me, but he's not either not home right now or not being able to play. Kinda sucks either way. I heard that the rocket fish dinner. No, come back here. I want to wave to you, you asshole.
Come back here. I'm your fuckboy.
Jump right away. Go straight for Dunk Junction. If we can get a chest, get a chest. At least one chest. If we can get two, three, that'd be amazing, but I'm not bragging. A lot of people are going for Junk. Or Steam. What was that other place? That nobody ever goes. The small Dusty. That's what everybody used to do. Don't know if they saw a video, I think that's what movie set. These guys are definitely going to jump. Alright, one sec. Alright, let's get it. Alright, so we should be able to at least, if we can land by a chest, we can get a chest at least. So, hopefully we can. No chest in here. Please have a chest here. Nope. And we're gonna die. He's not going. I heard a chest. Where'd he go?
I'm gonna set one up.
And it's not even that chest.
I passed a light to fall.
Is there any chest even? Oh, I was dead either, right there. Here's, I didn't even get a chest that game. This is terrible, guys. It's terrible. So I should be getting Rocket League in, though, so it's a good thing. Because once I get the Rocket League, we will go play any tournament games on there. Because, yeah, they have tournaments on there. And I made them. And if you do want to join, just add me as a friend and say, please, tournament. And you will join the tournament. The tourney. Tourney, tourney, tourney. Because I'm missing people to go in there. So that's the Overwatch tournaments that we have all the time. I'm in the Dynasty Clan. Is that we will go to Junk Junction, which nobody's really gonna drop for this game. If they do, it's like a freaking huge surprise. Die, motherfucker. Die, you motherfucker. Die, motherfucker. Motherfucker, right? That hurt like a butt cheek on a sticky. gotta drop at Lou Lake, guys, so we can actually get to Jump Junction.
No!
Three, two, one, go. Yeah, guys, so once we get all these chests, I hope they have a loading screen because I really enjoy their loading screens. I think they have a good story behind them. And I already finished week 9, but I didn't think they would give it one. And they never did. So actually, I'm going to actually try to get these junk joking chests because if we can get them, if they actually give me a loading screen, I'll kind of guess what the one before it is, unless they give me both of them. It would be super awesome. I wish it was a 1v1 game, like a 1v1 game mode. Size playground mode where you can 1v1, but like if there was a 1v1, it'd be a lot easier because you could just go get the chest and then kill the other dude. It should not be a limited time mode. Playground mode should be a forever mode because it's a very good mode, personally. All right, we have 1, 2, 3. Crap. Get the chest as quick as you can, or you might not die. Come on, don't kill me, please. I'm such an asshole. A lot of people probably. Probably everybody except me. Let me shoot. What? What do you mean, kid? What do you mean? I think that's 4. And you still need more chests. Mm-hmm. What do you mean?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well. You chose to stay here with me. Whenever later on, whenever we get Rocket League, that's what we're gonna play. Look. Crimson X. What's your favorite? Do you like that? Huh?
No.
No.
Yeah.
No. Yeah. No, I'm in tournaments right now.
Yeah. No, I'm nearly done. Can I?
No. Because I'm playing Rocket League.
No Rocket League.
Yes, Rocket League. It doesn't matter what you want.
Fortnite.
And no.
No,
fair. It is fair. Your mom said no Fortnite. Huh? Because I have to win this tournament. Because if we win this tournament, we can get a new PlayStation. And personally, I want a new PlayStation, buddy. You ain't getting no money. You ain't getting no money. Mm-mm. Not if I win this tourney. Uh-uh. You ain't getting none, I get the money. I'll buy you, Trip, and Lulu their own PlayStation. Okay? What? I'll get you your PS4. And I'll buy you the Battle Pass. Thank you.
Oh wow, every time you think there's gonna be nobody here, there's people here. There's like three or four going. Four. Four. Three besides me. Three instead of me. Three instead of me. I mean two now. Screw you, go for the gun. Oh my god, that's super lucky. Might get this three chests this game. I have a hard look on my file, which I don't, so. No, I had luck. I had what, two chests? So I'm on one chest down. One chest.
One more chest.
What? No. Legendary shield. No. Guys, did y'all see that? I made it look like where she didn't move.
The move.
Let me see. Let me see. I don't care. You do? Oh, you have my hammer. Hello?
I don't have the gun. Well, I don't have the gun.
He's got the crimson axe.
Yeah.
One chest, guys, and we're gonna have a new loading screen, hopefully, because I hope the loading screen, if they do, it's a picture of the sky, and it's like, well, it tells you what it's gonna be for the next battle pass. That would be awesome. I wish if you got all the loading screens, all the weeks finished, you'd get a secret skin. Like, the Dark Knight, it'll just give you the Dark Knight, and a pickaxe that goes with the Dark Knight base CDC. See, that would be awesome. I wish it could give you the Skull Trooper and the Reaper pickaxe. Dude, that would be nice. I really want that stuff too. I had it on my other account for my Xbox until my Xbox broke, which was like half a month ago that it broke. I still stream on PlayStation, but whenever that broke, I was so sad because I wanted to, and right as they came up with the donate thing, I was trying to get it back so bad, but I couldn't remember the password for it, so I never was able to get it back yet. So, it stinks. Your chest, give me this chest, and I got it. Doing this for the homies. It's for you, homies. This game for you. This dude had double dual pistols. How are you that lucky? Right at the beginning of the game, too. I'm a very bad aim.
You need to live.
Respect me, please. Really, dude? Really? That's so much ore. So much ore. So I just tell you to sit your ass down.
Okay, I have two
plants. Oh, now you decide to smash me. Really? Okay. Well, you asked. Boy, it took you that long to shoot me with dual pistols, kid? I could have been like somebody with dual pistols, even if I didn't have a shotgun. God. No loading screen? Really? Really? Real mature. Guys, we have finished every single thing possible to finish for the week. I mean, season 4.
And 5 days till the new battle pass, which means 5 days and I need to get some money. So personally, yeah, I think it should be $10 again. If it is $10, guys, I'm gonna buy it, guaranteed. How do I unlock new status for the carbide and the Omega outfit? Yep, and that's it for today, guys. See ya. Goodbye.